But it was the Surfers team from Santa Monica, California, with Mike Sorokin driving, that won the coveted sit-out position, and it was a good thing. The Surfers plant was getting a little tired. And finally, the moment of truth, the last one. Jim Warren in the Warren and Coburn rail to challenge the Surfer for all the marbles. Red light. And an easy win for Mike Sorokin and the Surfers. This, the Smokers meet at Bakersfield, California. One of the toughest in the land.